Hey guys, it's Raspberry Jam Gamer, and we're back with another video of The Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker. In the last episode, we just did some side quests, got a few pieces of heart, did the that island over there. Hang on, can you see it? Yeah, that island over there. Wait, hey, he's taking me. And we just did that, and we just managed to get a piece of heart from there. We just marked some charts, and that is pretty much it. We also did an auction as well, so nothing too interesting. We're currently going for another piece of heart that's right here? I just swore again. We're just looking for some weird squid. I don't know why I keep swearing. I don't want to swear all the time. My god. Alright. Let's go, you buffoon. I think this is the last one we have to fight. We just get a piece of heart from it. Get out of here. I think I was almost close to dying. No, not really. Well, we got this one, and it's a piece of heart. Let's go. Fourth piece. We've got one heart now, sweet. So we've got two. And of course, you don't even aim properly. Oh my god. Oh, I fell underwater. Oh, I missed it. Rubies! Oh my god, I just wasted all that. Oh, I thought I was using my boomerang, but I wasn't. I pressed the L, but I don't think about what I do sometimes. Hang on, did I just go past it? Huh. Oh yeah, this island's really important. Aha. Uh-huh. Yep. Like, don't jump. Oogie. Yep. Yeah. Piece of heart. Is that important? I don't think it is. If it is, well, it's not anymore. Easiest cake. Well, that was it. That was supposed to be something. That was supposed to be a piece of heart. I'm blow away devastated. Did I hit the King of Red Lions? Nope. Hey, what? Did I miss something? That's our goal. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!